Just like keep them standing still more. I want to flank with the rhino. Am I going to be able to flank with the rhino? Maybe. Phoenix Fang. Guess I just had fangs. Solid delay unit works into the phoenixes. Hey, Insako, thanks for the raid! Welcome, everybody. Hope your stream went well. You just missed a sick hacker game. These fangs are not crawlers. That's annoying. Is it gonna matter? I don't think so. Come on. Games are going okay. I started the stream off trying to aggressively flank, and we lost like 2 hours straight. But we've been a little more sane with our flanking attempts. And have not been losing as hard. Yeah, this is... We've won our hacker games. I don't know. I don't know what to say. So I probably want to buy three things. Crawlers are kind of okay here. Arcs are good against everything other than the Phoenixes. What if it's just like arc, arc, and another fang? Just like put this here. Throw you here. Something like this. Ow. Okay, I'd probably deserve that. Now we've got a rhino. Don't think I have a good way to flank with it. I could just take this. I could try to get him with the rhino, and then we have the ability to move it out. Some more fangs. You're like Fang Fang Mech Rage. Just don't want to get missiled on my arc late again. My rhino. Assault Fang. I don't take it much. I think I'm also generally in Fangs less than I should be. How much health do these have? Not much. Okay, what if we leave the Rhino there for a turn? Range here. Range splash Mustangs eventually. Now we just run the Rhino down mid. Run everything. I run armor on everything. I've been told that I value armor too highly. Yeah, just the arcs are still level 1. I could buy some level 2 arcs to do it. Hate it. Such a cheap upgrade here, too. Save the 50. If I can kill the Mustangs before tower goes down, I can't. I think we're still okay. I hope. Ugh. Gross. Gross. Just like the worst tower timing. Give him so much XP on these Mustangs too. I need to be able to kill the steel balls. Just take ignite. His missiles were a lot better than mine. Yikes. I mean, even if I get range, my fangs are getting eaten by the Mustangs, I think. Fire storm collars. I feel like that kills my own stuff. Fortress shield. Yeah. Just bat into the steel balls. We just hope that... this works. That works. Armor on the rhino is good here. Oh, is it not getting killed by the steel balls anymore? Oh my god. Mustang's killed it 2 rounds in a row. Interesting. Disables tech on hit. We have Mustangs. I will never get used to having to right-click to end the selection. What was the double melting point? Yeah, maybe. I mean, he's got steel balls. That's what I was worried about. Okay. His tower kills are so much better than mine. Shield them. So expensive. Hackers for the balls. I wonder if that works. try this. My tower pop! We did it! Need the full HP hack upgrade? I don't know if I need it. It's pretty expensive. But I'm just like stealing steel balls that are probably gonna die quick anyway. I already resupplied. Uh-oh. No! It's getting levels too. I think I'm throwing junk in front of the fortress. I think we're getting barrier. Stop the mechanical division there. Use every ability. I am aware. Just trying to make sure I have time to do the important stuff first. Okay. Okay. Another hacker game. FPS. Wait, did it kill my FPS? God damn it. I have my settings on lowest. I maybe should have made multi-hack in response to the fangs instead of making shield fangs of my own. I don't know. Both worked. Yeah, yeah. I'd be interested in... I really wish there was a way to export to training mode. I'd be really interested in seeing what this looks like if I have multi-hack. Need a flank there. Oh yeah, this is just open. Oh. Interesting. Very, very interesting.